I believe that it is a very important part of our freedom and an integral part of the American dream. Yet there are some women who say that they're not down with it. So to them I say, if you are anti-oral, you are anti-American. To them I also say, come on, just try it. Please? It's fun. A lot of people been asking me, yo, Em, where you been at the last 4 years? Well, this is my story.
Good evening. This is your captain speaking. We will soon be reaching an altitude of 4.5 million feet. That's 8 million miles in the sky. Please undo your seatbelt for takeoff.
Now, don't get me wrong. I love hip hop. But the nonstop schedule can be a little overwhelming. Touring, recording, court dates, it never ends. So I decided to take a little me time and do something I've been wanting to do for a while. Go back and finish high school. Now, I'll be honest, it was a challenge. At first, I felt like I didn't fit in.
Well, what are you looking at, man?
Yours looks different than mine. What is that?
Well, that? Oh, it's an evil mushroom skull being burned alive as he descends into the fiery depths of hell. You'll get one day, when you're older.
No, it's cool, it's cool. I just gotta call and check in. Has anybody got a cell phone?
Sure, I was different, but I found a way to use that to my advantage.
Well, well, well. The world's biggest rapper hanging with the world's biggest nerds. What are you doing here with these f***ing nerds?
Yeah, man.
You know what? What was I thinking? See you later, nerds. Going to hang out with the cool guys. Come on, man.
There is one place I knew I belong. My favorite after-school hangout, the comic book shop.
Wonder Woman, Superman. They ever gonna get it on or what?
They owe us that. I mean, she could probably take it a lot.
I wonder if she likes men.
Well, Diana, you know.
Human Torch. Human Torch. Flame on, flame off.
Flame on.
Spider-Man. Spider-Man. How come you never see Spider-Man piss or shit?
Maybe it's something with spiders.
Iron Man. Iron Man. You never see him pee neither.
Maybe it's like a spacesuit with catheters.
Bruce Banner. Bruce Banner. He's having sex. He gets angry.
Ooh.
I finally started to fit in with the guys, but the girls, that was another challenge.
He swears a lot.
He farted during my dance recital.
He beat up my dad.
Yeah, Brooke, thank you. See what's so important? Pass notes in my class, Mr. Mathers. Give me my Ventolin inhaler and 2 Xenadrin, and I'll invite Sarah Palin out to dinner, then nail her. Baby, say hello to my little friend. Jessica Alba put her breast in my mouth. Wowzers, I just made a mess in my trousers.
Man, Miss Smith was beautiful. And there's something about being disciplined by a woman that just drives me crazy. I had to go for it.
I was mortified. Go out with Eminem? No way! What would the other teachers think? And imagine the talk around the teacher's lounge. No, he is vulgar, and his music is offensive. But he's kind of cute. But vulgar. Mostly vulgar.
Man, f*** that. When Miss Smith dissed me, that shit really got to me. I started acting out. Fights with bullies, spitballs, counterfeit hall passes. That's when I got reacquainted with Principal Cunningham. He's a real asshole.
This hall pass gives Eminem and his boys the right to do whatever the hell they want, whenever the hell they want. Signed, the Superintendent of the Universe.
Even though Principal Cunningham is a bitch, he really made me think.
What the hell are you doing here?
I just wanted a second chance.
See this? This is your second chance. And this? is you throwing it away.
Not many people get a second chance, and I wasn't about to throw mine away. I started getting my act together.
Simile, a figure of speech in which two unlike things are explicitly compared. For example, Miss Smith is as beautiful as a rose on a summer's day.
I was getting straight A's. I even squashed all my beefs. I learned a lot during high school. I made some great friends. I even found love.
Who's gonna tell you when it's too late? Who's gonna tell you things?
But most of all, I realized I was ready to return to my one true passion, hip hop.
Girl, in fact, I see a grin. Now come in, girl.